Major.
Thank you.
Well, everything went very fast, but he actually asked me how I was doing. I told him I'm doing well. Welcomed him to Pittsburgh, and he actually moved on to the next person very quickly. Actually, I saw him bend down and actually shake hands with a little kid, probably about maybe eight or nine years old. And then after that is when he picked up the baby, held her. It's pretty nice to see.
Treat for the parents.
It was a great opportunity to meet him. He was very friendly. It was short. It was brief, but he was thanking all the service members for our service. He seemed to love interacting with the children. He picked up the baby right away and was holding her for a while. So the mom seemed to enjoy that as well.
And
he must like Pittsburgh.